She's 100 years old, and she weighs over 200 tons.
You know who else?